Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Surprise, here's my face again. If you're new here, my name is Ola and I don't normally show my face on the channel, but today I have some very exciting news to share with you. In April, I've been accepted to do a pop-up and a market to sell my ceramics and my Warm Hearted Co. apparel. This is the first time for me. They're actually in this within the same week. So I've taken on a pretty big challenge, but I'm excited to try it out. Earlier this year, I prepared for my online drop of my ceramics, and that was pretty cool. I was able to make a lot of things, learn a lot during the process, but now I've gotta prepare a lot more to sell in person. I think my plan to sell in person is going to be to sell my Pottery is Cool t-shirts, which are now available on my website at warmheartedco.com, and to sell some of my finished pieces. I've got cups, and I'll continue to make cups just like these. I'll probably sell some plates. And then I'll probably also sell some candle holders. I've done a lot of glaze testing this month and I haven't really liked what has come out, so I think I'll just stick to some of the regular glazes that I have. I've got about 2 or 3 weeks to really prepare for these pop-ups before putting some finishing touches on. So the plan is to hopefully document that process, starting with announcing my plans on the channel and then hopefully showing you some making, throwing, trimming, glazing videos along that process. So thank you all for joining. I'm gonna keep throwing and show you guys a little bit of what I've been doing today.